Hello there, my name is Wubi, and in this video I want to show you some of my most interesting contraptions. So, let's start. This is my latest wheat farm design. Every plant has its own butt switch connected to a counter. So now it can indicate if it's time to harvest for bone meal farming. And for normal farming too, which means I have to bone meal farm 3 times in a row. Here we have different generators for smoothstone, cobblestone, and ice. That was a mistake. And my little masterpiece. Very, very compact smoothstone generator with integrated control. But this was a try for a more compact solution for ice farm instead of several generators, one compact device, but well, it's still just a prototype and not that compact. This is a compact demultiplexer multiplexer design. Very easy, stackable, extendable. And I think I got some lag right now. This is a clockless item transportation or item elevator. And this is a block deleter for complete rows. Out of boredom, I created this chain of butts. A sequencer for complicated sequences which also need to be fast. Here we have the design for block transportation, slowed down for demonstration purpose. My 5x5 piston door. And here we have a design to turn portals on and off. The off part is based on a block transmuter I use to destroy bedrock, but it can also delete blocks on the side, so it's perfectly able to kill portal blocks. This one is just for fun, but kind of useful. A clock based on lava flow. It's more reliable than you might think, but well, in the end it's just a gimmick. Yeah, so that was a little collection of my most interesting or latest designs. I hope you had fun with it. And maybe see you next time. Thanks for watching.